Welcome to Quick Takes with Wolfram Alpha. Let's look at how to do stoichiometry. Give the name or chemical formula for each reactant and product with an arrow separating reactants from products. For example, glucose plus O2, arrow H2O plus CO2. You can type the arrow using the extended keyboard or a hyphen and a greater than sign. Then provide the amount of one or more molecules in terms of mass or the number of moles. For example, 0.1 mole glucose. Now press enter. Wolfram Alpha will compute the answer. The first thing that Wolfram Alpha generates is the interpretation of your query. Make sure that this is what you had in mind. Otherwise, more detail will be needed. Wolfram Alpha generates the balanced chemical equation and does stoichiometric calculations to provide the yield, along with the amount of other reactants needed. With a Wolfram Alpha Pro subscription, the step-by-step solution is provided in addition to the answer. The steps can be studied one by one or all at once. If the initial amounts of two or more reactants are provided, for example, 0.1 mole glucose plus 10 grams O2, arrow H2O plus CO2, Wolfram Alpha identifies the limiting reagents in addition to providing the yield and the amounts of other reactants necessary. Additionally, if the amount of any product is given, for example, 0.1 mole glucose plus 10 grams O2, arrow 5 grams H2O plus CO2, Wolfram Alpha computes the yield percent, too. Check out the rest of our videos for more tips on how to get the most from Wolfram Alpha. Thanks for watching.